Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to make a smooth camera follow in Unity. Let's start. Okay, now let's create a script and open it. First, let's create the transform for our target. Then we'll create the transform for the camera. Next, we'll create a vector 3 object called offset. After that, we'll define a float variable named small thyme. Finally, we'll create a vector 3 object named velocity. Then we create a late update function. We create an vector 3 object. Inside this function, I named it target position, and we assign target position plus offset as the value. Next, we assign the vector 3 smooth time method to the camera transform position value, and we provide this method with the values transform position, target position, ref velocity, and smooth time. And finally, we add the transform lookat method. Let's test it. Add the script to our scene and give it values. As you can see, it works. If you like this video, please subscribe, also leave a comment. See you in the next video.